fantastic season for the Kansas City Royals. He was 20-8 with a 2.70 ERA.